so I'm back with a new video, and here I have a Mexican candy. And of course, I'm American, so Americans are usually used to very sweet stuff. And now all these Mexican candies, all of them are sour. Well, not sour, but they're all like, it's like spicy and salty that us Americans are not used to. So I'm gonna try these and see how it comes out. The one I'm most scared of is this one. This one is really sketchy. If you see right here, it's just a spoon with something on it. I don't know what it is. So let's see how it turns out. All right, so the first one I have is this. It says Lucas Chamoy. That's what, the only thing I can say on it, because it says it's all in Mexican. Lucas Chamoy, so let's see how it comes out. So it's a powder, it's a red powder. Let's see. Oh, it's disgusting. It's like all salt, and it's like spicy at the same time, but sour. It's like, it's the worst candy yet, even though this is my first one. If you're American, I wouldn't recommend it. This one is disgusting. So let's see what we have next. My next one I have is this. This is Pelon Pelo Rico Tamarindo Original, which I think that means like melon something tamarind original. I don't know what it tastes like, but this is what it looks like. I don't know how to pronounce it. So I think you just pull this off. Ew! This looks disgusting. I'm guessing you have to push on it. Ew, that's disgusting. It's brown. Let me try it. Nope, nope. Ugh. This is weird. It's like chili. It's like a chili mixed with watermelon. It's disgusting. All right, this one I have not been looking forward to. And that's not the spoon. This one is Pelon Melonate Tamarind with Mango. So it's naturally artificially flavored mango lollipop filled with chili and colored with tamarind soft candy. Oh, that looks disgusting. Let's see. I can already smell it. This is not good. Oh. That's so weird. Alright guys, I have now split it in half, and it looks like a regular lollipop until you see that chili part. This is just like chili powder. Let's see. Oh, that's the worst one. Nope. Oh, that's not good. Don't get that. This one, I've been looking forward to. I do know that. This one, Pinta Verde. I don't know. It honestly looks like American Blow Pops. I can't wait to try it. Let's see. All right, looks normal. Tastes like pina colada. That's probably what pizza means. That's really good. I recommend it. Pinta Verde or something. Get it. It's really good. I'll get back to you when I see what's inside. Guys, look. So in American Blow Pops, they look. And American Blow Pops is pink in the middle because it's bubblegum flavor. But here, it's white. It tastes exactly like pina colada. This is pina colada gum. It's my favorite. Coconut's my favorite flavor. Get it. This is the best. I now have this Della Rosa company with Dulce de Spanish words. It says peanut candy. All right. It's this little brick thing. It's pretty, like, it's like muffin thingy. Let's see. It honestly looks like flour. All right, it's very crumbly. That's actually really good. If you ever had those, the peanut cereal, it's not like peanut, Reese's peanut cereal or whatever it's called. This tastes exactly like it. This is really good. I like this. I now have this Pica Fresa Pulpa, which I think it's like strawberry pulp, like a jam. Let me try it. Oh, that looks weird. Oh, I don't like it. Let's get onto this. This one I have not been wanting to try. This one I've been kind of scared of. It looks really sketchy. Let's see. Oh, it's stuck to the wrapper. Let's see. Oh, it's like pure salt. Don't get it. Oh, it's disgusting. All right, guys, I'll see you in the next video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Bye.